A Columbus mother accused in the death of her toddler pled guilty this morning to involuntary manslaughter and endangering a child. Back in 2020, Tina Dayton was charged in the death of her son after police responded to reports of the toddler not breathing. The autopsy revealed he had severe internal injuries. Now, there is a joint recommendation. She served 18 years behind bars.